Hey YouTube, what's up?
Let's see what this is saying. All right.
How's everyone?
Good, good, I hope.
So we're moving right along to our next curse. And let's see what we have. A bitch be gone, I believe. Don't want those bitches around here. Oh, I messed up my thing. Is that okay? I think I'm going to have to move it up a little bit. Hang on 1 second. It'll make me crazy. You know. I want it to be perfect for you guys. I think that's better, isn't it? Yeah, I think that's better. Okay. Now, a little focusing issue there, huh? Alright, so now then, another abusive bitch that nobody likes that works in a professional environment but is not professional. Okay. So this one is on DMP, okay? DMP. And I'm really not, oh, what happened? Oh, did I just do that? Trying to meditate on it just for a second here. Excuse my silence. Okay. Alrighty then. And once again, I think I'm going to wait a minute on this one. We'll do this one next. Let's do this one here first. I really want to check my info on that first. Oh, this one came in today. And it's a bit of an emergency. It's a bitch be gone kind of breakup thing. Yeah. And this one is on AB. Testing. Yep, this one's on AB. And I guess she's getting ready to have a birthday. And so she chose to take someone else's husband with her for her birthday. And that's just not okay. So, I am going to keep him over here. And then I'm going to be writing her a curse. I'm going to curse her, keep him over here. And then I'm going to do a little thing and make him kind of do him separate. Because she'll be going in the curse jar and he'll be breaking up, you know, away from her, not wanting to be with her, but it's just going to be like a big thing, so I have to keep them separate. Okay? Alright, let's get this written out real quick. What is your name?
Okay.
times do I need to write this name out? Seven. Yeah, we want him to hate her. Will you tell me your name? Or give me a hint of who you are? Or what your energy is. Give me a clue. Okay, so I have her name written 7 times. I'm going to turn it counterclockwise now, and I'm going to write what I want. Yeah, it is chilly. Okay, so now I'm commanding that everyone hates her energy, that the man, I'm not saying his name, I almost said his name, gets on her nerves. And now I'm saying that he's going to ruin her birthday and she will never forgive him for it. Okay, so there's all that. Now I'm going to write a few other things at the top, like whenever she's around him, she will have extremely bad luck. Whenever he is near, everything that she touches will fall apart. Okay. So there's that, and I have this giant headshot. Giant headshot of her, and we're going to put some poison on her. Everybody criticizes me, but I don't care. I just keep doing my thing. It's just because I'm different. Yeah. I'm going to go ahead and add this big disgusting bug in here also. So it's a big nasty bug. Going in here with her. She'll be going to the jar as well. Read? I can't. It's confidential. It says, bitch be gone right across her face. And then the other thing says a bunch of other things that is confidential. So I can't really say that out loud either. Okay, now where did my red wax go? Here it is. Alright, I'm going to seal her curse. You guys have been talking about that a lot lately. Why? I seal this Tishinier seal candle. Your curse is sealed. Your curse is sealed. Okay, I'm going to carve your candle now. Fun. I cursed her birthday. Okay, it looks great. Okay, So now the trick is that I didn't fold her up in the petition. I'm going to fold him up in the petition. She has her own here that's been sealed. And now I'm going to put him in her petition. If that makes sense to you. I don't know if you guys understand what I'm doing. But we will see in just 1 minute. Alright, so now I'm gonna write, I saved the middle part of it, and now I'm going to write what I want from him. So I'm saying that he hates her, I say his name, and then I say he hates you, and then I say his name, and then I say can't wait to get away from you, and now I'm saying his name, that he will break up with you and never see you again. But I'm speaking in the past tense. Say his name, broke up with you, and will never be with you again. Okay. Now then, I'm going to go ahead and I am going to curse him too because I want him to fill it. And I am putting gopher dust on him too, but just a little bit. Just enough to make him feel it. Okay, and now I'm going to seal him up in the petition of both of them. So there's no getting around it. They're both cursed separately because I don't want them together, not even in a curse. That makes sense. It was funny, when I was doing that other curse that for the lady, for the teacher one, some guy got on there and called me an American and said that Americans are pathetic. It's like, oh, Be gone. As I seal this petition, your curse is sealed. As I seal this petition, you will not be released from this curse. This curse will last forever. So mote it be. Okay. So we have two. And now I'm going to dress the candle with the belladonna oil. Oopsie. Perfect. Okay. I will. Is it good news or bad? Chaos and destruction. I send you forth to break these two up. I command that they have strife and chaos and hate and annoyance and hindrance and bad luck and everything you touch when you're together will turn to shit. You will have bad luck when you're together. You will hate each other. You will ruin her birthday. You will ruin her birthday. You will be so annoyed by her that you will not want to be around her. She's a spoiled little brat and you can't stand her. You want to be away from her. You can't wait to get away from her. You can't wait until you can get home and get away from her. You hate her. You don't want anything to do with her. Let her be gone. Let her go. Get rid of her. So after the candles are done burning, these will go in the curse jar. Yes. Go in the curse jar. Do you know her? Alright, you guys, I'm going to get off of here and take a picture of this and send it to my client. And then I'll be back for our last one of the night. That's awesome that you're on. How sweet is that? Alright guys, I'm out of here. And I have little bobby pins to hold my hair to the sides so that my hat, it doesn't go in my face, because I don't like it when my hair is in my face when I'm casting. But anyways, I will talk to you guys in a few, and I'll see you for the next spell. And I'm going to take a picture, and then this will go over to Baba Yaga. And then we'll be moving right along. All right. Peace.